Once again, Shinra welcomes all those. I get that we're brand new to this, but handing out flyers and posting cards is getting old quick.
Join us, young lady. We've got a lovely breeze blowing today.
You certainly do. So, what are you all looking at?
We're on the lookout for the Great Condor. We try to catch sight of it every time it takes flight. Make sure it's in good health and all that. It's not really a danger to people, but its hunger can drive it to hunt larger prey. Let's just hope it never develops a taste for us. Surely you've seen our newsletter, haven't you? It's filled with fun facts about our beloved bird. I'm quite proud of it.
Sir, I don't think the condor is going to show today. Maybe we should head back.
No, let's wait a little longer, lad. That bird's got me a bit worried. Haven't seen it in a fair while now.
I wonder if we should have given it something to eat after all.
Perhaps. I put a post up on the notice board asking for help, but,
Well, if you're still looking for volunteers, we'd be more than happy to help.
Well, far be it from me to turn down such an offer. Thank you. I appreciate it.
One of the condor's favorite hunting spots is in the woods nearby. You'll need a chocobo that can manage the climb to get there. It's pretty tough.
Over there!
There goes the Condor's dinner.
Maybe we can track its scent. Guess it's in here.
Let's go. On you.
I'll show you what I can do. Everything's screaming. Hey!
Right, hard and fast! You're gonna feel this! Operations complete and standing by. You may proceed when ready, Cloud.
We head back in then, but I mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed, far too many to recall, since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Not I've gleaned, but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Thank you.
it belongs.
Cap!
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
Same side.
Hey man, you hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right? An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me!
No.
Ha. Very well. Then I shall take it from you by force! I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this! You, huh? Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
An annoyance response triggered. Cause, Barret's mocking tone of voice.
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.